Now, as you can see it right there, sporting Lisbon fans set off fireworks during their Champions League clash with Arsenal in a move which really made a huge, it really made news. The disgruntled home supporters launched the pyrotechnics after around 25 minutes with their side trailing 2-0 at the Estadio Jose Alvalade. It was thought the game might have to be paused as the fireworks exploded over Arsenal goalkeeper David Raya's penalty area. Guys, what do you all think of these? Let me know down in the comments.